player working to keep a promise to his mother. Wide receiver TJ Luther played football at Port Charlotte High School.
And now a promise that he made to his mother motivates him as he works to try to make the 53-man roster for the New York Jets. We knew sports reporter Zach Oliveri spoke to TJ about his drive to honor mom.
Even before TJ Luther became a standout for Port Charlotte High, he had big league aspirations.
Since I was playing in Pop Warner, I always said I wanted to be an NFL player. That always been my dream, my plan A. And I never really had a plan B.
Now he's getting that chance as an undrafted rookie for the New York Jets. He's doing whatever he can to make the 53-man roster.
I always told my mom that I was going to be the first to graduate college, you know. I did that, and I told her that I was going to make it to the league. And for me to accomplish those goals and stand on my word as a man, I definitely felt accomplished at that time, but definitely got a lot more work to do.
And TJ knows his mom, Virginia, was his biggest fan.
She used to have this little chant. She's had this chant. It'd be like, hey, 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 hey. And, like, whole crowd be going in after her, man. And, like, that was, like, she used to have it every game. At first, I was embarrassed about it. growing up as a kid, I was embarrassed about it. But it kind of grew on me, man.
TJ misses hearing that from the stands. Virginia passed away in 2019. But those cheers served as his motivation in college, where TJ emerged as a speedy, athletic, All-American talent at Gardner-Webb, focused on keeping his promise.
The only way I can make it, If I compare myself to the bigger schools, the FBS schools, and try to outwork them.
TJ has the same mindset for training camp. Whenever he steps onto an NFL field this preseason, he knows his mom is rooting for him.
It definitely gives me a lot of confidence knowing I got an Escher angel looking over me, man.
He excelled in high school, he excelled in college, and now he's ready to do it at the next level. Zach Oliveri, Wink News.
I certainly wish him luck, and TJ isn't the only Southwest Florida player trying to make the Jets roster. Claude Incerlis from Golden Gate is also going through camp too, and new at 5, we'll share how both guys are representing their hometowns in the NFL.